The minute they dropped one acid capsule or ingested in any way, they bought the farm.
Are you alive? Are you awake? Let's go. Come on. Just that shit right here. Just make you want to spaz out and merch something, you know? Leave them wheezing, gasping, reaching to the heavens for some mercy. Boa constricted and restricted, no limit like I'm Percy. Don't take it personal. I get a rusty screwdriver in your cervical. Demonic thoughts keep flowing, you thought you knew me. Sight of blood stays on the counter, do something to me. Pitch in your scream, agonizing, quite appealing. About to make a killing, but fuck it, I got a feeling. We don't give a fuck, we can thump if you hating me. Must mean we doing something right, hope they're hating me. Hate the city, red blood shot, just like Satan be. Before you go to war, even score, pick your weaponry. Beyond faded over here to the death of me. Appetite for destruction, got the recipe. Bloodline rare, do the math, check the pedigree. Bottom line, eat a dick if you hating me. No sensible reason why you be hating me. Just doing a damn thing like prophecy. Please stop it, no second hand, you're feeding me. Abbreviated, appreciated for hating me. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Fuck off, put that on my mama. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Life's a bitch in the middle, name is karma. When the night fall, get ready to brawl, dog. Scratching and biting, you fighting for your life and ain't winning. Sound pretty good, fuck it, you ain't winning. Send you to them gates, but admission ain't my decision. Trigger finger itching like a baby mama bitching at Mr. Shady. Cleaver in hand, blood dripping. Fuck what you thinking, trying hard and can't kill it. Damn about your feeling, blackout pillage your village. We don't give a fuck, we can thump if you hating me. Must mean we doing something right, hope you hating me. Hit the city red bloodshot, like Satan be. Before you go to war, even score, pick your weaponry. Beyond faded over here to the death of me. Appetite for destruction, got the recipe. Bloodline red, do the map, check the pedigree. Bottom line, eat a dick if you hating me. No sensible reason why you be hating me. Just doing a damn thing like prophecy. Please stop it on second hand, you're feeding me. Abbreviated, appreciated for hating me. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Fuck off, put that on my mama. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Life's a bitch and her middle name is karma. No sensible reason why you be hating me. Just doing a damn thing like prophecy. So please stop it on second hand, you're feeding me. Abbreviated, appreciated for hating me. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Fuck off, put that on my mama. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Life's a bitch and her middle name is karma. Karma. Alright, we gonna pick this shit back up, man. You ready? Pay attention. God forgive me, I ain't really wanna do this shit. Lord forgive me, I don't really wanna kill a bitch. God forgive me, I ain't really wanna do this shit. God forgive me, I ain't really wanna do it. Enough with the petty.
Hit these fuckers with the heavy.
God forgive me, don't really wanna do this shit. God forgive me, I don't really wanna do this shit. God forgive me, don't really wanna do this shit. But you keep hating, I promise I'ma kill a bitch. God forgive me, I ain't really wanna do this shit. God forgive me, don't really wanna do this shit. God forgive me, I ain't really wanna do this shit. But you keep hating, I promise I'ma kill you, bitch. No sensible reason why you be hating me. Just doing a damn thing like prophecy. Please stop it on second hand, you're feeding me. Abbreviated, appreciated for hating me. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Fuck off, put that on my mama. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Life's a bitch and her middle name is karma. No sensible reason, bitch, you hating me. Just doing the damn thing like prophecy. Please stop it on second hand, you're feeding me. Abbreviated, appreciated for hating me. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Fuck off, put that on my mama. Blocker, blocker, you don't want the problems. Life's a bitch and her middle name is karma. Dust Bowl Metal Meatbags. Welcome to another edition of the Dust Bowl Metal Show, hosted by the Reverend Black Jack McBride, guitar player, singer for the world's only rustic outlaw southern hard rock and roll band, Two in the Chest. Wow, it's been a week already? Are you kidding me? My gosh. Anyway, we are back on the air like we are each and every Thursday when we can, obviously, because Two in the Chest is about ready to go back out on tour to raise money and spread awesome awareness about the removal of homelessness within the veteran community. That's right, meatbags. Two in the Chest, saving our heroes. That's what it's all about right now. When the company actually takes off with the 501c3, there's going to be a lot of local support that's going to be going out on tour for the veteran community that we will be building. So keep that on the top of your list, because that's what it's all about. Saving our heroes, meatbags. Oh yeah, we have a packed show tonight, and that goes without saying, because I say that each and every single week. We have killer music ahead of us, let me tell you. We've got Avarice. How many times have you heard that on the show? Not too often, let me tell you. Then we got some Animus Complex. We're going to do some Relive. And Brace for Impact is up there on the show. And we're definitely going to do some Hounds of Tindalos. That goes without saying. And of course, we're going to be playing that brand new track from Sickmonic, This I Vow. Have you seen the video for that thing yet? Oh my gosh, you guys got to check it out. You can see that on the video page on DustBowlMetalShow.com. You will find, when you type in DustBowlMetalShow.com, it will bring you to a blogspot page. There is a reason for that, meatbags. And that reason is none other than the fact... Whoa, that's not supposed to happen. That is the reason... The reason is because we are out on tour and I'm currently not making any money with my business. A little here and there while we are in town. But anyway, there's no money to spend on the website. So there you have it. And there it is. It's going to be pointed to the blogspot address until we get back and get resituated from the second leg of the 2017 The Awareness Tours. Man, it's been exciting so far. We leave again next week on the 28th, our first show in New Mexico. And then we head up through the central United States and then north central United States and then come on back down. And of course, we have a couple of local shows when we come back for you guys, and we hope that you are there to support and shake our hands for everything that we're doing out there. It's a great thing, and we're getting it done. A lot of people involved in this, and I'm glad that they are. Thank you guys for donating, all you that have donated towards the awareness tours. Some of you know, some of you don't, that it's not cheap doing this tour, but we seem to be doing okay with the venues and the merch sales and stuff, but we still need a little help. So if you would like to pitch in on this monumental event that we're going to be doing continuously, just go ahead and go to GoFundMe, and you just type in Two in the Chest, Saving Our Heroes. There you go. And kick in a little scratch for us, help us out. And if not, just share it and let everybody know what we're doing, because this is a legit, real thing, and we hope that you guys become a part of it. So without further ado, we're going to be rocking the house tonight, you meatbags. If there's something you want to hear, get on one of the chats. We got one on Spreaker, and we also have one on the website right there below the player. Just type in what band you want to hear. Of course, they have to be unsigned, and if local, I mean, I do have some from other states, but anyway, tell me what you want to hear, meatbags, and we'll play it. And there you have it, and there it is. I am also looking for the featured artist of the month of August. So who's it going to be, meatbags? That's all up to you. So get on the Facebook group page, the Dust Bowl Metal Show group page,
and join it if you haven't joined. What's the matter with you? Come on, join the party, meatbags. We do this together. That's right. This radio show is all about the unsigned band because that's all we support. That's right. So anyway, get on there and tell me what you want for the featured artist of the month, okay? Because they get put all over, so whenever something gets shared, it's got their picture right there. How about that, huh? All right, then. Let's do it. Animus Complex right here on the Dust Bowl Metal Show, and I'm the Reverend Blackjack McBride, and we'll see you on the other side, you metal meatbags. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Bound Alive before that, Animus Complex. Next up on the Dust Bowl Metal Show. They just got back from tour. I think they toured the entire month of June. Brace for Impact. Check them out. This is called Snapped right here on the Dust Bowl Metal Show. For Impact, B4I. You can check them out on Facebook. Just type in the letter B, the number 4, and the letter I. And give them a like to let them know that the Dust Bowl Metal Show sent you. Next up is an awesome band called Hounds of Tindalos. I've been playing this song for 4 years. Hounds of Tindalos, I need some more music. Come on, guys. Get it over to me. If you're in a local Arizona metal band or even hard rock band, you can send your music to rbjm.dbms@live.com and make sure in the description it's in caps and it says to Dust Bowl Metal Show, music or whatever. Okay, get that music to me and I will get you into rotation. It can be in any format, but please make sure the metadata is correct. So when it shows on the player, it gives your name and the name of the song, okay? Because if it doesn't, It says song one, and no one knows who the hell you are. So make sure you got that metadata fixed, okay? Get that music to me. It's rbjm.dbms@live.com. Next up is none other than Hounds of Tindalos, Self-Inflicted. Tindalos. Man, guys, I really need you to send me some more music. So if anybody's listening that knows these guys, have them send me some new music. I'm still waiting for music from tons of bands. You know what I mean? rbjm.dbms@live.com. I've been on the airwaves for 4.5 years. I don't plan on going anywhere, meatbags. But for God's sakes, 4 years playing the same song? Come on. I mean, I love the tune, but I want to hear some new stuff. Come on. Get it over to me. Next up is a brand new track from the awesome band, a local band that has opened up for several killer national acts. And they're one of my favorites, one of my daughter's favorites. And they're up next with their brand new track called This I Vow by Sick Monic. And after that, we're going to do the shows, the upcoming shows, and that's going to be brought to you by Soundphoria. So stick around, meatbags. We'll see you on the other side. This I Vow by Sick Monic.
Thank you. and the veil of tragedy, and reveal all the misery. This is just another way to say goodbye forever in a zone.
No hope, no hope.
What's up? We're the Spider Hole. And you're watching Soundphoria. Friday, July 21st, 2017 at Club Red Mesa. 13th Floor Entertainment presents Flotsam and Jetsam, The King's Sick Monic, Sanitation Squad, Empire of Desire, Black Phantom, Leshen, 6 p.m., all ages.
Friday, July 21st at Palo Verde Lounge in Tempe, we got First Class Trash from Las Vegas with Iska. 21 and over 9 p.m., and it's a free show.
Friday, July 21st, over at the North Central Sports Bar, Malicious Melodies with Throttlehead. 21 and over, free show.
Sentimental Violence.
Saturday, July 22nd at Rock Bar, Spider Hole, Adams Fall, 3220, Super Unknown, Innoculus, $10 pre-sales, 21 and up, 6 p.m. doors.
Hey, what's going on, Phoenix? Saturday, July 22nd over at the Road Bar, Bleed the Fifth is shooting their new music video for their single Twisted. The filming starts at 1 p.m. They need extras, so get down there. It's going to be awesome. Check it out.
Saturday, July 22nd over at 51 West, Avenda, Adventurer Dwellings, Hazen, and the Beast of Bailey Downs. Doors are at 6 p.m., show starts at 6:30, only $10.
Saturday, July 22nd over at FoCal, there's a costume party going on featuring a ton of good bands, including Angels and Aliens, The Pleasure Victims, Phantoms of Phoenix, Unagi Usagi, and many more.
Hey guys, July 22nd at Blues Bar, Sectus, Talk to Sheep, Absolute Threshold, and Button Face. It's 21 and over, doors are at 7, and it's only $5.
What up, metalheads? DJ Walter here with SoundphoriaRadio.com telling you about the stacked lineup coming from Club Red Mesa, July 22nd. I Pariah CD release party for War Engine with special guest Mercaset, Prefix, The Exiled Martyr, My Boys in a Lapse of Ethos, Path of Exile, and Before Giants. Doors are at 6 o'clock. If you buy your tickets from the bands, you can get them for $10. Be there! What up, guys? Thanks for watching the video today. Really appreciate it. Thanks to the Spider Hole for being here. Don't forget to like them on their Facebook page. Don't forget to like us on our Facebook page, Soundforia Media and Entertainment. Check us out on YouTube. Don't forget to like and subscribe to that. And we have the brand new SoundforiaRadio.com coming your way. You can find us on Facebook at Facebook.com/SoundforiaRadio. Gonna be huge. It's gonna be big. We also have the year one anniversary show coming up at Joe's Grotto, August 26th, headlined by none other than Sick Monic. Make sure that you check us out, and we'll see you next week.
All right, thank you, Soundforia, for giving us that forecast. Awesome stuff coming up this week, guys. You definitely don't want to miss it. There's stuff going on at Joe's Grotto tomorrow night. So there's a couple of, what do they call them? Those bands that interpret other bands. Gosh, dang it, I can't remember the name of them. God, see, age sucks. Anyway, tribute bands, that's what they're called. And you got the Judas Priest tribute band and the Deep Purple tribute band going to be playing there at Joe's Grotto tomorrow night. So you definitely don't want to miss that. So, next up is a track from Malicious Melodies. They are playing over at North Central Sports Bar, what they mentioned there on Soundforia. And it's a free show, just like they said. This is Malicious Melodies with Persistence of Life. You can check out this song and a ton of others from this awesome, energetic band that I absolutely love. And so don't miss it. Head on over there for that free show. And let them know the Dust Bowl Metal Show sent you. Here it is, Malicious Melodies with Persistence of Life.
Persistence of life. McBride. You're listening to the Dust Bowl Metal Show.
American Standards. Before that was Abhorrence. Next up in the Air Raid Hour, yes, I've played them already, but it's been a couple months, and I'm going to play the entire record from Death Grip. God rest their soul. They were no longer a band, but the music lives on. So I'll be playing the entire record from Death Grip right now on the Dust Bowl Metal Show. So kick back, relax, grab those bootstraps, and let's go for a Death Grip ride.
You make a beautiful statistic.
I'm not here to stay anymore. Yeah. Listen, watch out, son. You're gonna get hurt. You're a glutton for punishment to run with the pack. All beauty and skinny, bones easy to crack. Steal your girl's makeup to cover your scars. Your bed is a gurney, this mosh pit is ours. Step up, get closer. Read my lips, fucking poser. Watch out, it's over. Don't hurt my killdozer.
I'm doesn't see the fucking threat. While he sits in his white house, louder playing cat and mouse. What a pussy he must be, sit there to fight instead of me. Now he marks out all the ground, so much death all around.
Dust Bowl Metal Show. We're playing the entire record from Death Grip. I hope you are enjoying it. This is the last tune. It's called Your Silence. And we're going to pick it up after that with some American Standard, Kings of Carnage, and I'm going to throw in my band this week as well. So we'll two in the chest. So kick back, relax. Let's finish this last song on this awesome record by Death Grip. And we'll see you on the other side.
One, two, three, four.
Frank was eight when he seen the father go down. Learn if I go make many round. Shoot the head off snake with either hand. 15 an expert, 16 a pistol grip, had 11 brands left. Well, fire, you're gonna die. I am Coin the boy who packed the fastest steel. Legend of pistol beat became a real big deal. 17, he was a young lawman. March serving under Judge Parker. The judge had killed 160. Let low fly, you're gonna die by him. Let low fly, you're gonna die by him.
Chess. Before that was Kings of Carnage. Next up, we got a bunch of killer music. We got something from Headstrom. Well, you know, I don't think we're going to go too light tonight. We might put them off for next week. So we're going to do something from Bleed the Fifth, Atoll, Empire of Desire, Beauty and the Suffering, and we're going to throw in some awesome Molodied intro too. So here we go. We've got Bleed the Fifth, Distorted Perception. And then Empire of Desire and Atoll. And then a few more after that. So I hope you're enjoying the show. Keep listening, meatbags. Oh, yeah. We'll be right back.
Fucking God! My favorite song! Thanks. siempre que el viento y el polvo me rodean. Mi rodilla clavada en el suelo demuestra que ya no hay consuelo. Nuestro enemigo y derrotado lucha por cambiar algo imposible. Pelear contra un pasado que jamás volverá, pero que siempre está allí, recordándote que has muerto. Sacrificar tu fe, pensar lo que no es, sobreviviendo en el infierno, o en este crudo invierno. Nunca fuimos libres, maldecidos al nacer. Siempre terminaremos a contracorriente, estoy listo, me voy.
Shadow long, wicked and fragile, never surrenders, it stays with those. Redemption, the praise, don't speak while there's no doubt.